Welcome to Mars Alive YouTube channel. Today we will be looking at more proof of life on Mars. This image is from Curiosity rover, right mast cam, Sol 1074. NASA always adds a fake yellowish color tint on top of all their images, so that everything blends in with the environment, so that nothing out of the ordinary stands out. Let's get a close look. By enhancing this images, we are now able to see what looks like two strange-looking beings observing the alien vehicle from Earth, looking straight into the rover's camera. If you follow the red arrow, this first being, we can clearly see its eyes. And here we see a completely different type of life form. Let's get a closer look. Please keep in mind that the images from NASA that are publicly available, the quality of these images are downgraded a lot, and heavily manipulated, distorted and obfuscated, to make everything look like it's part of the environment. Of course, some of the anomalies we discover could very well be pareidolia, but when I see beings looking straight into the rover's camera, this tells me these beings are very much alive on the surface of Mars. Thank you. The link to the original raw image is down in the description box below. Download it and take a look for yourselves. Let me know what your thoughts are on this Mars anomaly in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Please share and subscribe.